This charming two-bedroom, one-bath 1940s cottage was hand-built by the original owner. From the Art Deco pillars in the front to the fully functional vintage Roper stove in the kitchen, this home has tons of character. It's ideally located and has a good-sized backyard, a two-car detached garage, and indoor laundry. See it today with David Muraoka.